I'm on my way to San Andres La Raiza. It's an indigenous town 1 hour away from San Cristobal de las Casas. And once it was the stronghold of the Zapatista National Liberation Army. It's today in communities like that, the Coca-Cola is king.
I've been told the local shamans have been using Coca-Cola as part of their religious ceremonies.
Señora María, ¿cómo está? Mucho gusto.
María is a practicing shaman. Today she's treating this man for diabetes. The ceremony is a mixture of Catholicism, mysticism, and involves animal sacrifice.
María Silliarora, Cuchabo Col, Cicabo Col, Santa María, Cajual, Justo Ves, Chabunda Veni Malgenele, Tochabunda Veni Malgenele, Cajual, Sacometa, Betacometa. Cushetic make a Hualti Juni, Bectaleto, Cushetic make a Hualti Juneta, Kipale Cajual.
But what I find incredible is how she's using Coca-Cola. Look at this, right next to the shrine, Maria's own well-stocked Coke fridge. She says she sells about 50 crates a month.
Why do you think there is so many people with diabetes
here?
Do you think there are a lot of people with diabetes here because they have sugar drinks?
Cerveza, pollo, tequel,
it's dangerous advice. Diabetics need to cut down on their sugar intake.
I'm a bit shocked after that ceremony. I've participated in many indigenous rituals in this part of the world, and I've never seen sugar drinks being offered to the gods. Here, to sell Coca-Cola gives you status in the community. Clearly, sugar drinks are engraved in the culture here.